Hey everybody, welcome to Jacob's Vlog. You're about to witness Josh take over. Quick disclaimer, this video has no chill.
I get up every morning about 4:45. Work a steady job just to stay alive. Get home and go to bed about 9:45. Gotta go through it all.
Dang, all mad.
All over again.
Up early in the morning just to get a hold of that bread. It must be a reason why they call you a hustler with all that game when the dude don't hit. Work two jobs, but you don't do windows. Whatever you gotta do to pay the rent, though. Work all day, hustle all night. At the end of the month, that money's spent, though. Work it out, overtime. Hold down a house on the soldier grind. Making sure that check is signed. Putting my stacks up next in line. Yeah, do that work. Then you outdoor. A day in job, but you ain't about though. With that cash, you can't do it.
Guys, I'm here with Josh Ortiz. It's Che Day.
Josh Ortiz, like for real, I literally have already messed up this entire vlog. It's Ortiz, not Ortiz, by the way. And man, the vlog's officially ruined, sabotaged, done with. Dude, I called you Ortiz. Now everybody's gonna unsubscribe, not hit the notifications bell, and this video is like already ruined within seconds in.
Well, I think people like cheese, so. Not too many people like me, but that's okay.
That's true.
What we're doing today is we're making moves, making money. What I do is I make and sell handcrafted wooden products, and I sell them to businesses around Flagstaff and also around the world and country. So
we're major.
Yeah, so if you need something made, hit me up.
He's worldwide.
On a positive note, stop number one is officially done. Ooh, what'd you do to your
way? If you don't worry, if you don't worry, then you don't eat, then you don't eat. You don't pay rent, you don't pay rent, then you don't sleep, then you don't sleep. That funky phone bill, and that gas and heat, that gas and heat. Yeah, all of the work, yeah, all of the work, go hit the street, go hit the street.
All right, spot number two, right on cue.
All right, stop number three.
Peter Rapp for me.
Peter Rapp for we?
No. Also, we're here at my Peter Rap, one of my favorite places to eat.
I haven't eaten there! This is first time!
Not even, bro. We got the chicken shawarma here, and we got the lamb gyro here, some french fries, homemade fries. So, we're gonna pray, then we're gonna eat, then we're gonna get right into it.
Lamb. Mutton.
Just like what grandma ordered. But the medicine man just prescribed.
Yep.
Described.
Vitamin M. Vitamin what?
Alright, so that's a wrap, y'all. I was gonna say sorry for that, but that's not who I am.
Hey, it's bitter.
Yep. So, I almost bought a can of beans in there. I thought about buying a can of whoop. They have a little shop in there, and they have like pickled radishes, pickled turnips.
You're lucky I didn't leave you for the turnip.
What else do they have in there? Beans.
Yeah.
Bread, cream. So I actually thought about buying a can of beans, you know.
Buying a can of whoop.
Thank you for this little segment of spilling the beans.
Can of whoop.
Hey, this guy has no chill. That's why I call him No Chili Che.
I have no regrets.
Well, that's the end of the vlog, guys. Thank you for watching. I know it was a short one, but this is the Josh takeover. Be sure to like the video, comment down below. Please comment because I'm going to be doing a Q&A video. You guys are giving me some questions, but I want some more. So comment some good Q&A questions, things you don't know, things you want to know. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the notifications bell below so that you'll be notified whenever I post a new video, because that will be helpful to you so you guys can know when I post a new video. Thank you. Love you guys so much.
Give me that. This is a Josh Taylor.
For those of you watching, this is for your auntie.